My name's Emily Kerr, and I play mellophone. I was a member last year, and then I am again this year. The experience in the Saints last year was really exciting. It was definitely something new. I normally play the flute or the piccolo, so learning the mellophone was definitely an interesting experience. It was a lot of fun, but a lot of hard work. I think my favorite part about last year was just like at the end, putting everything together and feeling like we actually accomplished something really big. That was really exciting. After finals, I felt really excited. That was the most excited I probably felt in my life. I felt really like pumped up. It was exciting. The whole crowd was cheering for us, and they were all really focused on us and like how well we did, and I feel like we performed really well, so it was really fun. I think a lot of the people here are really nice, and it's a really friendly environment, and everyone's really like, if you don't know what you're doing, everyone's willing to help you. If someone wasn't sure about trying out a drum corps, I would definitely tell them to at least go once and try it, and it's definitely worth it. This year, I'm looking forward to like just growing more as a musician and as a marcher and making more fun memories.